So you're thinking about moving to Narragansett, Rhode Island, and you're in the price point between $800,000 and $900,000? Well, in today's video, my team and I are gonna take you around Narragansett to show you exactly what that price point gets you. If this is your first time to the channel and you wanna know everything there is about living in Rhode Island, subscribe below, tap that bell for notifications so you can be the first to learn about the current market here in Rhode Island. My name is Devin and my team and I, we get calls and texts every single day from people just like you looking to make their move to Rhode Island, and we absolutely love it. So whether you're moving in 9 days or 90 days, give us a call, shoot us a text or send us an email so we can help you make a smooth transition here to the Ocean State. In today's video, we're gonna show you what $800,000 to $900,000 gets you in Narragansett, Rhode Island, and we are currently standing in the Pier neighborhood. So if you're looking for more information on that neighborhood, you can find it in the top corner of the screen. Some of the highlights over here, because you will find yourself in this neighborhood. You're close to Crazy Burger, PJ's Pub, Narragansett Pier Marketplace, Narragansett Town Beach. So this will be a very, very, very familiar area to you if you're moving to Narragansett, Rhode Island. We're gonna take you on the tour. Let's head on out. So the first property that we are featuring today in the price point between $800,000 and $900,000 is this property here on Lake Worth Drive here in Narragansett, Rhode Island. This is a 3-bed, 2.5-bath, sits at around 1,600 square feet and is currently on the market for $859,900. That puts this property at $537 per square foot. So this is a brand new construction. New construction is very hard to come by here in Narragansett. So you have the vinyl siding, you have architectural shingle roof, new windows. One thing that makes this property great is its rentability. So over here you have the URI student rentals, you have weekly rentals, you're a 5-minute drive from Scarborough Beach, 7-minute drive from the Block Island Ferry, but also you have plenty of parking, which makes this property great. And then also you have a lot of the popular attractions that people like to be next to down here in Narragansett. You have Iggy's, Spain, the Block Island Ferry, like I mentioned. So this is gonna be a great property, again, sitting at $859,900. Let's tour you out to our second property. So the second property that we are featuring on our tour of price points between $800,000 and $900,000 is gonna be this property right in front of me. This is a 4-bed, 2-bath. There's 1,800 square feet above. There's around 800 square feet below, and this is on the market for $875,000. That puts it at about $463 per square foot. So this neighborhood is gonna be close to the Narragansett Pier. You're about a 5-minute drive to Boone Street, and that's where we started the video. You also have very easy access to the Salt Pond Commercial Plaza, which has Marshalls, Dollar Tree, Stop and Shop, Tee's Restaurant, West Marine. There's a lot of different options over there, and you have easy access out to Route 1 and the Narragansett Town Beach. So this makes it a very convenient location. And plus, you're only a 5 or 10-minute drive from downtown Wakefield, which has a lot more restaurants and a lot more shopping as well. Let's finish up and tour our last property. So the third property that we are featuring between the price point of $800,000 to $900,000 here in Narragansett, Rhode Island, is this property behind me here on Bridgetown Road. This is a 4-bed, 2.5-bath, sits around 1,800 square feet, and is currently on the market for $899,900. That was its last offering because it is under contract. That puts it at about $489 per square foot. So this house, obviously completely renovated, vinyl siding, architectural style roof, quartz countertops. It has a boat ramp and a dock, and you're sitting on the narrow river, which is a popular river for like kayaking, canoeing. You're close to URI, which is about a 15-minute drive. And you're also conveniently located next to Boston Neck Road. Now, Boston Neck Road has some of the major shopping and restaurants here in the Bonnet area. Now, one thing that people have to take into consideration with this property is its rentability. So this is gonna be a popular location for you or I in summer rentals. Your summer rentals over here can get between 200,000 and 300,000. People are so nice honking at us. So keep that in mind that this would be a popular location for them. We're gonna finish up our tour of price points between $800,000 and $900,000. Let's head on out. Thanks for joining us on our tour of properties in the price point between $800,000 and $900,000 here in Narragansett, Rhode Island. If you're looking for more information on this area or any other areas in Rhode Island, all of my contact information is in the description below.